So this is the new normal. So welcome.
Thank you.
I came here as a special envoy of His Excellency President Kagame to Excellency the President of the United Republic of Tanzania. It's a message which I handed over to her. But we used the opportunity also to discuss about bilateral relationship between the United Republic of Tanzania and Rwanda, and to discuss a certain number of regional issues as well. We are working together on a few number of sectors, a certain number of projects, like energy. We have a common project at the Rusumo border, an energy project. We are working on a standard gauge railway project. And you know that Rwanda is using the port of Dar es Salaam as the main port for transport of goods through and from Rwanda. So there are very many sectors we're working on together, but we can also think about new sectors,